But what we're going to work on is the chord player. Now, there is a drum machine. I've done another video on that, and you can find that on my YouTube channel as well. And this is the drum machine, so just really, really quick, a very, very brief overview of it is you just press play. Play the drum beat for you. You can slow it down. You can give it a swing. Simple as that. There's loads of things you can do with that.